straight. Get that heel up, Audra. Heel up. Fingertips. Very good. Eyes forward. And get a little bit lower. So here I am. Some of you will be able to go down to your elbows. Some maybe not. Looking that back leg being nice and straight. Daniel's going to stay on his hands. Make sure the knee's still over the ankle. Make adjustments. Knee to the left elbow. Good. Back to runner's pose. Place the hands on the floor. Active plank. Do your push-up. Upward dog. Watching here, you don't have to, downward dog. Bring your feet together, roll from the left heel into the sky. Swing it through, runner's pose. Foot slides back, you're in plank. Vinyasa, here we go, down. Upward dog. Synchronize the breath through the move. Exhale back into downward dog. Feet together, roll the left heel into the sky. Good arms, pause. We're here temporarily. Now we're going to reach to the front of the room. Crush and pause. If you're up here, or you need to straighten your leg for a second, that's perfectly fine. And drop in as low as you can. Make sure the back heel is driving to the floor. It'll straighten that leg, which might tilt you forward, but you have to fight that. Reach the fingertips to the sky. One more deep breath. Through, and pose, back heel down, reach up, warrior one, warrior two, very nice, straighten the front leg, place your hands on your hips, bring that back foot in here, come on, and turn your torso towards me, you can bring that back foot in a little bit, place your left hand on the lumbar spine, reach your right arm out, out, and reach to me as far as you can. And bring the hand out of the floor. You need to scoop the foot in a little bit more. That's perfectly fine. Use a block if you need. Open up your chest. Good. And place that left arm into the sky. And breathe. Reaching, turning, inhaling, and exhaling. I recommend a block here if you need one. Cat or dog, if you don't have one more deep breath. Good, bring that hand down. Scoot that back foot toward the back. Now in runner's pose. Back to plank. Vinyasa, pinch your sides of the elbows up for dog. Real nice downward dog here. Legs to the sky. Good. Look up, bend your knees. Give up to your hands. Fingertips stay on the floor. Now, one big perfect move, inhale the arms up, legs down, chair pose. How do you make chair pose great? That is a straight line with straight arms. Knees, feet, toes, everything together. That's nice. You're not bending over, she's looking straight out like that. A few more steps. Mr. Haas, the straightest arms you've got in the world. Good, arms up. Breathe. Two, one, bring the hands together. Reach up nice and tall, separate your hands. And come on down, hands come together. Twisting chair pose on this side. Want to get pretty low, toes, ankles, knees touching. You stay with this version on this side, but still push against that thigh. Elbows are up. Got it. 5, 4, 3, 2. Good. Come back to center. Reach up again. Nice. Inhale up. And swing through the arms. Pause. Okay. Let's place that back heel down. Arms pose. Warrior one. Where should I go? Warrior two. Good. Everything's lined up. Relaxed here with straight lines. Very nice. Reverse warrior. Remember, you can still straighten this leg. You can still straighten this leg if you need to. Shauna wants to. It's okay with me. Go on down. Warrior two again. Follow me, kids. Drop down there, warrior two, Mr. Haas. This is Yoga X, my brother. You two at home, if you're floating up here and you're dogging, I want you down in it. Now, here I am. Right angle pose. I'm low. Reaching as far as you can. Place your hand on your leg. Open up your chest. Drop the hand down to the floor. Reach your arm up to the sky. And breathe. Looking up, opening up the chest. If you need to be here on your fingertips, that's cool. Roll down here. Extended right angle pose. Reach overhead. Create a straight line. One auger first. Get a little lower in your lunge. Get your hand a little higher. Nice work. Now reach that arm up again. Nice and tall. Drop the arm behind your back. Reach under your thigh right here. For the grab. Open up your chest. Open up. You can grab like this. He's your newest cameraman. You're here. You're here. Or grab your wrist. I'm a wrist grabber. And open. One more deep breath, boys and girls. And place the right hand on the floor with the left arm up. I know that right leg's on fire. It comes straight up to the warrior two. That's why I reverse warrior. Back to warrior two. Warrior one. Come on down. Survive that side. Other side. Run plank. Do your vinyasa down. Get on top of your feet here. Put your knees off the mat. Back to fighting. Downward dog. Oh, we got people doing push-ups in between still. That is pretty impressive. Float that left leg up nice and tall. High as you can. Fight for height. Swing it through. Back heel up. Keep those arms up. Extend those arms. Cut more deep breaths. And bend forward. Now open up that right hip. Really, you need to bend this knee. See what I'm doing here? Just to get this open more. Alright, now extend it out. Grab the left ankle with the left hand. Yourself in. You can grab with both if you want to. That's it. Or you can keep both hands on the floor, just like this. Extend the leg as high as you can. Don't freak out if you can't match us. Get it up. Pull it in. Good. Both hands on the floor. Left hand outside the pinky toe. Really open up the hip now. And look up and reach up. Half moon. Get out of yourself and do the best you can. Reach up. Open up your chest. Keep those fingertips barely touching the floor. Couple more deep breaths. And on. How are you doing back there? I hope you're doing well. Good. Bring that hand down. Both hands are on the floor. Keep the right leg up. Keep the right leg somewhat parallel to the floor. You don't have to go from that side. And the right hand stays on the floor as the left arm reaches up. Very nice. Now, you got me, my brother? I got Mr. Haas on the block. Smart man. Leg is straight. He's opening up. He's got perfect yoga. Nice. Leg is parallel to the floor. Couple more deep breaths, everybody. Hang in there. Bring everything back down to the floor. Hands on knee only. Now watch. I'm just going to bend the front leg. And float. Yummy, yummy, yummy. The hard work's over. Serve. Come on down.
Last vinyasa of the day. Congratulations, everybody. Pinch your sides. Awkward. Wow.
Taking the back, you just did that.